there was a falling out. Things were set. People were betrayed. Jeff, having heard Pierce's side of the story, I think the only humane thing to do would be to give you a C and let Pierce do his presentation alone, if that sounds fair to you.
That doesn't sound fair to me at all.
Pierce, I understand if you don't want to be my friend,
but this thing that we've created, it is bigger than the both of us, and it deserves to be done right.
Okay, guys, why are there costumes involved? These are short conversations. They're not supposed to take...
Your breath away? Well, tough. You ready, amigo?
Si.
It's not what you
S.